I gave it to, you know, groups that, you know, Goodwill type places.
Rolex you gave to him? Sold it.
Fuck no, I sold that, bro.
Yeah.
Sold that.
We probably had to pay that fucking hotel bill, too.
I bought a fucking crossbow.
Jesus. Right on.
No, I didn't. But yeah, I just sold all that stuff because I'm like, what am I doing? So now I've got a couple Viking shirts, and then I have a fur coat and a Speedo.
Yeah.
Because I feel like those can do both weathers.
Yeah.
Yeah.